Reported today in The Verge. How to buy the Google Pixel 4 and the 4 XL. A slew of new Google products is coming, with the new Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL phones heading the list. If you've already got a Pixel phone and are in the mood to upgrade, or if you've finally decided that this is the year you're going to take the plunge, we've got all the info you need. Available for pre-order today and shipping on October 24th, the Pixel 4 and 4 XL are, for the first time, going to be available from all the major US carriers, in addition to major retailers and, of course, Google's online store. On the whole, the prices will be the same wherever you go. The Pixel 4 starts at $799, while the Pixel XL starts at $899. If you want 128GB of storage instead of 64GB, add $100. You can currently buy the phone in one of three colors, just black, clearly white, or the limited edition Oso Orange. However, most retailers and carriers are offering a variety of gift cards, rebates, and other premiums as incentives. Here's what's on tap for the new Google phones. Straight to the source, if you pre-order, the Google Store is offering a $100 Google Store credit to buyers. It also comes with 3 months of 100GB cloud storage on Google One. Additionally, all Pixel 4 phones come with a $100 Google Store gift card. Best Buy has two separate offers. First, you can get a $150 Best Buy gift card with a purchase and qualified activation, Verizon, AT&T, or Sprint, of a Google Pixel 4 or 4 XL. Or you can get a $100 Best Buy gift card with the purchase of an unlocked Google Pixel 4 or 4 XL, activation not required. According to Best Buy, you can also save up to $100 for that unlocked phone with qualified activation. B&H also has the Pixel 4 available for pre-order. There are two offers currently included with the purchase: a $100 B&H gift card, and 3 months of service, 8GB of data per month, on the Mint mobile network. As of this writing, B&H reported shipping beginning on October 22nd. This is a new space for Pixel phones since it's the first time they are going to be available at all the major US carriers. AT&T. AT&T will open pre-orders for the Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL in stores and online at midnight tonight. Both devices will be available on October 24th. The company is offering $300 in bill credits to current customers if they trade in their old phone, and up to $700 off for customers that switch from another carrier and trade in their old devices. The Pixel 4 starts at $28 per month for 30 months, and the Pixel 4 XL starts at $32 per month for 30 months. Google Fi. If you pre-order a Pixel 4 or a Pixel 4 XL, there is a limited time offer on $100 in Fi service credits. Spectrum Mobile. Spectrum Mobile is offering its usual trade-in plus $200 extra toward a new device. You can get a 64GB Pixel 4 for $33.34 a month over 24 months, or a 64GB Pixel 4 XL for $37.50 a month over. For more on this story, visit the news article link.